as we transition a grid to higher and higher levels of renewable energy, power electronics actually is the control point in all of those systems. It is the glue that holds the clean energy future together.
These power electronic converters are the building blocks that we need to make these systems more and more efficient, resilient, grid-friendly, more and more application-friendly.
As a lab, I think we're very interested in understanding and controlling every step along the way of an electron's life. Materials that push the boundaries of what is possible for a power electronic material. What is the most extreme property we can achieve while still being able to control conductivity? How does it react to different internal or external stimuli, like high temperature or high pressure or chemicals, and then can it be made into devices that do something useful?
We are in the business of design, development, evaluation, commercialization of these next generation power electronic components and electric machine components. And then we are trying to understand the failure modes and mechanisms by subjecting these to those accelerated conditions, because we don't have the luxury of waiting 15 to 30 years to find out how these components perform.
NREL's role in power electronics development really is to support industry primarily and demonstrate how power electronics can be a major part of the clean energy solution.
We need partnerships from universities where we can get concept development, where they have not scaled it up or they don't have infrastructure to do the full proof of concept. Then you need national labs which can develop even more advanced version of those things. And then you need industries who can pick it up from there and commercialize it and use it in actual applications. All these levels of partnerships are really essential to develop something from scratch and take it to the market.
We want to put together the process, right, or the ability at NREL to interface with power electronic technology development companies, with industry at all these different levels, from very low technology readiness levels, where it's really simply an idea, all the way up to full-scale application. And that's really the exciting thing that we're putting together here across the power electronic space at NREL.